Welcome to Wild Wonders Animal TV Episode 8. Life begins in countless forms, often from incredibly tiny beginnings. Imagine a blue whale, the largest animal on our planet. It starts its life as a calf, already a considerable size. But within a few short years, it grows to be longer than a school bus. Think about the metamorphosis of a caterpillar into a butterfly, a testament to nature's design. Let's dive into the ocean and meet the blue whale, the largest animal ever known to have existed on Earth. Newborn blue whale calves are already giants, measuring around 23 feet long and weighing several tons. These calves are born with an enormous appetite and grow rapidly. Their diet consists mainly of tiny crustaceans called krill, which they consume in massive quantities. Blue whales are filter feeders, using baleen plates to capture krill, fueling their incredible growth. To maintain their size, blue whales consume up to 40 million krill per day. They migrate thousands of miles each year, following krill blooms. Blue whales often lunge feed, accelerating towards dense patches of krill with their mouths wide open. This feeding strategy showcases the power and grace of these gentle giants. The blue whale's immense size is a crucial survival strategy. Their massive bulk helps them retain heat in cold ocean depths. Their size also provides protection from predators. Blue whales migrate thousands of miles each year, conserving energy during long journeys. Their ability to cover vast distances is crucial for finding food and breeding grounds. From the ocean, we journey to freshwater streams home to the giant salamander. These creatures hold the title of the largest amphibians on Earth. The Chinese giant salamander can reach a length of 6 feet. Despite their size, giant salamanders are generally docile and nocturnal. The life cycle of a giant salamander begins with tiny jelly-like eggs. These eggs are guarded by the male salamander. After several weeks, the eggs hatch, releasing tiny larvae. As they grow, they undergo metamorphosis, developing limbs and losing their gills. The transformation from larva to adult can take several years. Their skin coloration provides excellent camouflage. Giant salamanders play a crucial role in their freshwater ecosystems. They help regulate populations of their prey, maintaining a healthy balance. Sadly, these creatures face numerous threats, including habitat loss and pollution. Conservation efforts are underway to protect these unique and valuable creatures. From streams and rivers, we turn to the air, where caterpillars transform into butterflies. It all begins with a tiny egg, often laid on a leaf or stem. When the time is right, the caterpillar hatches and begins its quest to eat and grow. The caterpillar's life is a race against time, consuming enough energy for its upcoming transformation. The caterpillar's primary mission is to eat. It devours leaves, storing up energy for its transformation. As it grows, it molts several times, each time emerging larger and stronger. The caterpillar's colors and patterns often change with each molt. Its life is a delicate balance between consumption and survival. The The caterpillar's final molt marks the beginning of its most incredible transformation. It stops eating and searches for a safe place to pupate. Inside the chrysalis, the caterpillar's body undergoes a complete metamorphosis. Finally, a butterfly emerges, its wings expanding and hardening. The transformation is a symbol of hope, beauty, and the endless cycle of life. We've witnessed some incredible growth spurts, from ocean giants to butterflies. The answer lies in a fascinating interplay of hormones and genetics. Growth hormone, produced by the pituitary gland, instructs cells to divide and multiply. Other hormones, like thyroid hormone and sex hormones, fine-tune the growth process. Together, they orchestrate the incredible feats of nature we've observed. The animal kingdom is a treasure trove of extraordinary growth stories, each more captivating than the last. While we've explored the impressive growth of blue whales and the magical metamorphosis of butterflies, some creatures take growth to even more extreme levels, showcasing the boundless creativity of evolution. Take snakes, for example. Unlike mammals that stop growing after reaching adulthood, snakes never truly stop growing. Their growth might slow down as they age, but they continue to grow throughout their lives, a process intrinsically linked to their unique method of shedding skin. This shedding, known as ecdysis, is essential for their growth, allowing them to replace old, worn-out skin with a fresh, new layer. Imagine your body encased in a rigid outer layer, restricting your growth. That's the reality for snakes. As they grow larger, their skin becomes too tight, prompting them to shed it. The process begins with their eyes turning cloudy blue, a sign that a new layer of skin is developing underneath. Then, the snake rubs its snout against rough surfaces, loosening the old skin and creating a tear. Slowly and methodically, the snake wriggles out of its old skin, revealing a larger, more vibrant snake underneath. But the wonders of regeneration don't stop there. Starfish, those enigmatic inhabitants of the ocean floor, possess an even more astonishing ability. They can regrow entire limbs. If a starfish loses an arm, it doesn't just heal the wound. It regenerates the lost limb, complete with all its intricate structures. This remarkable ability, known as autotomy, is a survival mechanism, allowing starfish to escape predators or recover from injuries that would be fatal to other creatures. Stepping outside the realm of animals, we encounter equally impressive examples of growth in the plant and fungal kingdoms. From towering trees to rapidly expanding fungi, these organisms demonstrate that remarkable growth isn't limited to the animal world. Consider the giant sequoia trees, towering giants that can reach heights of over 300 feet. These ancient behemoths begin their lives as tiny seeds, barely larger than a pinhead. Yet, within those minuscule packages, lies the genetic blueprint for a lifespan that can span thousands of years and a growth spurt that produces the largest living organisms on Earth. Fungi, those often overlooked members of the natural world, also exhibit incredible growth, albeit in a completely different manner. Unlike plants that grow gradually over time, some fungi, like the giant puffball mushroom, can seemingly appear overnight, their fruiting bodies expanding at an astonishing rate. Imagine walking through a forest one day and encountering a giant puffball mushroom, a spherical behemoth larger than a basketball, where just the day before there was nothing but leaf litter. This rapid expansion is fueled by a network of thread-like structures called mycelia, which spread through the soil absorbing nutrients and water. When conditions are right, the mycelia concentrate their resources into producing fruiting bodies. Those iconic mushroom caps we often associate with fungi. These extreme examples of growth, from the constantly growing snakes to the rapidly expanding fungi, highlight the incredible diversity of life on Earth and the remarkable adaptations that allow organisms to thrive in virtually every corner of our planet. As we've journeyed through the animal kingdom, from the largest whales to the smallest insects, one overarching theme emerges. Growth is not merely about getting bigger. It's about survival. It's about adapting to the challenges of a constantly changing world and ensuring the continuation of life's intricate web. A larger size often translates to a greater advantage in the constant competition for resources. A towering giraffe can reach leaves inaccessible to smaller herbivores, while a massive elephant can outmuscle competitors at a crowded watering hole. Growth allows animals to carve out their niche in the ecosystem, securing the food and resources needed to sustain their energy needs and fuel their survival. But size isn't just about competition, it's also about defense. A larger, more imposing animal is less likely to become prey. A lion thinks twice before tangling with a fully grown elephant, and a hawk steers clear of a rabbit that's grown too large to easily capture. Growth provides a level of protection, increasing an animal's chances of evading predators and living to reproduce. Moreover, in many species, size plays a crucial role in attracting mates and ensuring reproductive success. A larger, more robust mate often signals good health, strength, and the ability to provide for offspring. From the elaborate antlers of a stag to the vibrant plumage of a peacock, nature is replete with examples of animals using size and ornamentation to attract mates and pass on their genes to the next generation. The incredible growth stories we've witnessed are a testament to the power of evolution, the driving force that shapes life on Earth. Over millions of years, natural selection has favored traits that enhance survival and reproduction, leading to the astonishing diversity of size, shape, and growth patterns we observe in the animal kingdom. From the microscopic beginnings of a single cell to the colossal scale of a blue whale, the journey of growth is a marvel of biological processes, a symphony of hormones, genes, and environmental cues working in perfect harmony. It's a reminder that nature is a master architect, constantly experimenting, adapting, and creating awe-inspiring forms of life. But the story of growth is not without its challenges. As human activities continue to alter the planet, many species face unprecedented threats to their survival. Habitat loss, climate change, and pollution disrupt the delicate balance of ecosystems, impacting the availability of resources and the conditions necessary for growth and reproduction. It's our responsibility to protect the incredible diversity of life on Earth and ensure that future generations can marvel at the wonders of nature's growth spurts. By understanding the importance of conservation, reducing our environmental footprint, and supporting organizations dedicated to wildlife protection, we can all play a part in preserving the magic of the natural world for generations to come. Thanks for watching. Episode 8, Nature's Growth Spurt. From small to huge in the animal world. Don't forget to like and subscribe.